I hope you are all fine. Today I am going to read the Surah Al Qariah. It has 101 chapters in Qur’an and it was revealed in Meccan and it has 11 verses. And do you know what's the meaning of it? It is calamity and disaster. Let's start. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Al-Qariah, mal-Qariah. Wa ma adraka mal-Qariah. Yawma yakunu an-nasu kal-farashin mabthus. Wa takunu al-jibalu kal-ihnin manfush. Fa amma man thaqulat mawazinuhu. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification below. I'll see you in another surah, dua, or vlogs. See you next time. Bye-bye.